I like to call them rituals, but the sorry truth is all of the coffee breaks, the workspace rearrangements, the yoga light, these are all techniques that I use to delay the start of the writing process. As for why it happens, I have no idea. If I did know, I would definitely find a way of sort of circumventing all this delay. But until that moment, I simply have to accept it's just part of the game.